Hola, mi amor, ¿cómo estás?
Meet Rico. Rico just recently came back from the Dominican Republic. Man, and ever since that trip, he's been super happy. But what makes Rico so interesting is his last name. But before we get into that, check this out.
What do you mean you need more money? I just sent you $500 last week.
Me golpearon con una vaca y me robaron mi dinero el mismo día.
Somebody hit you with a vaca and stole your money the same day? Who hit you with a bottle, babe?
No, una botella, una vaca. Mumu.
What's a vaca? Hold on, let me check. You got hit by a cow?
Sí, mi amor.
But babe, if this happened last week, why you didn't tell me this last week?
Olvidé, mi amor.
You forgot? We spoke yesterday!
Por favor, me siento triste.
All right. I was just playing with you. Of course I'll send you the money. I'm gonna send you a little more. You know I don't want you to be doing what you was doing in the past. All right, I'm leaving now. I love you, Maria Hennessy Diaz Luz, okay?
Muchas gracias, Jimmy.
Man, she fine. Did she call me Jimmy?
Meet Rico, last name Sugar Daddy.
Yo, it's your boy, This Is Ace Live, and no, I am not a paymaster or a sugar daddy, alright? But check this out, I need you guys' help, alright? I need all of you guys to share this video with at least 5 people, alright? After you share the video with 5 people, tell them to come on this channel and subscribe. I'm trying to get up to 2,000 subscribers, we're almost there, but I can't wait on YouTube. YouTube is not going to do it for me. I need you guys' help. My faithful subscribers, I love you guys, and I know you can do it. Second thing I need you guys to do is like this video, okay? If you want me to do another one of these videos, let's get up to at least 200 likes, all right? Now, I probably never gotten 200 likes, but considering I have over 1,000 subscribers, it's not a hard thing to do, especially if you think about it. If 40 people share this video, right? If 40 people share this video and tell 5 of their friends, hey, to subscribe and like the video, yo, we can make it there. So 200 likes, it's something I've never done before, but I'm making a challenge out for y'all. Unless you guys don't want me to do these type of videos, unless y'all scared. But at the end of the day, I'm just trying to get a lot of you guys more involved in the videos. I know you guys watch, but some of you guys don't like or comment, all right? I am doing a project right now on Instagram where everybody I do follow, I like their video. I've been doing it for the past couple of days, all right? I'm done on Saturday, and so I'm just liking it. If I follow you, I'm liking your everything you drop, everything, because I just want to put that positive energy out there. You find that sometimes you read something, and that happens. I'm one of those guys, like I'll read something and I might not comment, or so I just want to change that in my life, and I'm trying to get that same type of love back. So can your brother get the same love, huh? All right, so we're gonna do 200 likes, all right? Something I've never done before, and I'm just putting it out to you guys, so share this video. Let's put it out there. I'm trying to be great this month, and the only way I'm going to be able to do that is with your help. There's no way YouTube is helping your brother out, okay? It's all through muscle, and so I know you guys can do it, all right? So let's do it. Let's be great. And before I leave, I got to remind you, always stay live, all right? So 200 likes for the next parody video, all right? We'll do some parody. If you want me to do a parody, I was thinking Thailand, but we can stay in DR. I got a couple of other scenarios I can pull up. So, all right, guys, bless, peace, and I see you in the next video. Yo!